What's up, you guys? Welcome back to All Things Ange. I'm here with another video for you guys today, and as you can see by that title and that thumbnail, today we're gonna be doing this Chucky Halloween and makeup tutorial. I'm actually surprised of how well it came out. This is my first time doing Halloween makeup, and I really didn't use like any special products. I used a lot of the makeup products I already had. So if you wanna get this look without having to go out and buy new products, make sure you keep on watching. So I'm starting out with my base already done. I do have a soft glam tutorial on my channel already. I just used some eyeshadow for the brows. Now I'm going in with this red lip liner. I think I got this from the beauty supply store, and I'm just using it to draw out my scars. It does help to use a picture for reference, so that's what I keep looking down at. Now I'm just taking a blending brush and buffing out those scars. Not too much, because I do still want to keep the shape of the line. I just want it to look a little more realistic. Now I'm taking my Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade in the shade Chocolate, and I'm just adding that to the middle of the scar for a little more dimension. Then I'm just gonna use some eyeliner as the final layer of the scars. So I really only use 3 products to get this look: just some lip liner, brow pomade, and eyeliner. I wanted to just keep it simple, being that this was my first time doing Halloween makeup, and I really liked the way it came out. Now I'm just using that blending brush to buff everything out one last time to make sure it looks natural. And then I'm going in with that same eyeliner and drawing on the stitches. And this is when a reference picture comes in as well, because Chucky doesn't have stitches on all of his scars. So to make sure it's as accurate as possible, it really helps to use a picture. Then I just decided to add some eyeshadow to the other eye before I applied my lashes. Then I set my face with the One Size setting spray first and then my Morphe setting mist after. Alright you guys, so that pretty much wraps it up for this video. This is the final look. I actually love the way it came out. It's not too much, you know, and I am actually about to go out, so I'm glad it came out well. But thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you get notified every time I post. And I will see you guys in my next video.